And this is just coming into the newsroom. The Supreme Court has ruled to allow phone records from Arizona Republican Party Chairwoman Kelli Ward to be used in the House's January 6th investigation. The committee will be able to get phone records belonging to the former Arizona State Senator from November 2020 to January 31st, 2021. Ward and her husband asked the court to block the panel's subpoena, arguing it was too intrusive and hurt their First Amendment rights.